You good? This is a cool doctor.
Soul of Jaguar.
Oh, your choice. I'm hitting your mash at X. I'm like, what's gonna be this thing?
Has that gotten any better since you said it?
I think he has. That motherfucker did the low GI on my Crybaby first round of the first game I played.
Wait,
is that what? He did play a little long with Ryan, but he used the Solomon against me and against Snoop. Sticks in there. And I'm gonna throw my spear up. Anytime I do one of the PXS moves and you block them, they're 14 frames. Like 14 frames on the Ooh, I'm wrong! I wasn't expecting you to do that either. I thought I was doing that. Perfect spacing for the tech trap.
One good fight.
Yeah, I went like 5-4 with that.
Right.
get Nikki Harris. I wanted that wall, man. Who would have taken you out of that ring?
They want me to join that Killer Queen season thing.
I know I can't do it because
we go on a combo breaker.
Well, there's not dude, but like fucking Thursdays are my swing dancing days. So I can't commit to anything Thursday wise because I can't stay there. Also, I don't know if they're gonna do like any sort of actual league structure anyways. It might just be like a tryhard match like it used to be. Oh, like a new competition format? You should have gotten the fucking out. That'd be cool to have happen. If you attacked to the sides of the back, I think I would've been fucked.
Let him know, like, I'll be out of town for combo breakers or something. I don't know how much I can really commit to it.
I mean, like, but still, like, it's fucking cool to be ass, you know?
Yeah.
And not that I think I wouldn't be ass, I think just, they just know that I'm going to swing dancing for a reason.
I go out like on the weekends a lot, so it's like I'd have to sacrifice something like I couldn't.
Oh yeah. No, I understand it. I get it. I thought you were going to jump in the low. God, you did something other than sidestep.
I did something goofy.
You did. Yes, you did.
Huh?
trying to replicate that situation and trying to make sure it works in that too.
Battle 3. Fight!
Quit doing Noble Team Eclipse. I'm a goddamn Neanderthal.
Fight! Tia! Yeah!
You deserve that! Oh my god! Oh man, I was getting absolutely. I was getting fucked by aggression.
So mad. So mad I just had to rock with that bullshit.
Oh man.
Battle, fight!
wrong. I did the wrong one. Looks like I'm the right one. Broke the wall. I'm gonna do that.
So if I do backpack BK,
I know you have backpack A.
If I do 3-3 BK, I can automatically get out of the top.
Oh, but so 3-3 gives you the step to the side.
No, that's the one where I do the twirl kick. I get that off. I can knock that out.
That's true because it's not a weapon attack. Yeah. It's a kick.
But I'm supposed to use a 3-3A in order to fucking block your low fucking auto GI.
Fight! crouch creepy.
I'm not done yet.
That stays crouching for a pretty long time.
How about this?
I mistimed it.
Oh, shit,
die!
So mad.
What did you press?
Yo, I pressed kick.
You press kick and you got endless quest? Did you leave one? Hold on, did you leave one of my buttons? Okay.
But I went all the way to type A. I didn't
okay.
go to custom.
Okay.
You just had to switch all the way back to custom and go play.
Battle 1. Fight!
Jump! Aren't you glad that didn't reach? Tracking on that is like absolutely savage. I don't know why I did fucking song track suddenly. How?
Oh, I hit you? I thought you hit me. I thought you hit me.
We watch that replay again.
What the fuck? Okay.
No, I was on the right side of your body, dude. I'll tell you for you to fuck me up.
Battle
one, fight!
Oh, no counter hit? fuck up.
Claim victory and back beyond. You're the threat to me.
Battle one. Fight! Scarlet! No mercy! Oh. Despair! Charge!
Because you have dodged my attacks by doing that before. That's some fucking nonsense. And she sits there with her anime glint in her glasses.
You couldn't even see my goddamn body.
Your body was not there. It was absolutely gone.
Josh and both of them.
I'm gonna set those things in a bit.
I cannot.
Scarlet!
you're catching me out with a lot of shit with your 3K. So I'm curious what the fans are. Because like you can 3K, 3K, and catch me out of side stuff.
You're no threat to me.
So what I'm wondering, it's probably like stupid plus on block, or on hit rather. Plus 6 on hit, plus 10 on counter hit. Plus 6 on hit is not enough to sidestep. Well, hold on. What's the speed on it? Oh, it's 14. Jesus Christ! It's a 14 frame mid. Okay. So, like, it's basically 8 frames. I'm trying to step 8 frames. And of apparently a thick hitbox, too.
When souls collide, chaos erupts.
Battle 1.
Fight!
Did it enter that fucking grab right there?
Yeah, Yeah, like after the first wall combo, I pressed a button because I thought you were gonna do something you didn't do.
There was a one, like just like a little invisible, like little like spectrum thing they have around. Nah, fuck up. I'm not just gonna do the fucking, do that shit.
Yep. Yeah. Oh fuck, your friends.
Oh, bullshit.
I should have done step 2D. between that and the fucking not getting walls ever, goddamn.
Bushy, you've been getting shit all fucking day.
I have not been getting walls.
But you've been getting shit. But y'all say that like y'all walls not good. But you've been terrible. It's 9-12 over here.
That's true, but goddamn. Punish that. That's 14 frames. Or minus 14.
Do what I want you to do.
Also, if... Oop, where'd he go? No, that's my one. Yes! Yes! No! Damn it!
I fucked up.
I fucked up too. Two
Oh my god.
Scarlet Flame!
Oh, I mistimed it.
Scarlet Flame!
Too much flames.
I got up and pressed.
Yeah, wait, exactly. You got up.
I got up and pressed my defense. Okay.
You don't have enough frames to do shit. If you wonder why you died after an Nuki situation, you say, I pressed. That's your answer.
Yes. Oh, I thought you fucking left. Don't let that happen again, sir.
Scarlet Flame!
Damn it, time it right.
Really? I couldn't do it.
No.
Fight!
That's
a storm's coming!
excuse me? I wanted to break that damn wall.
I want you to get up and you have to
fuck me up with that Oki more. Cause like so much of your shit just gets me out of roll.
Well, I can't do certain moves anymore because I'm gonna get fucking out of GI right now.
You want to like lab knockdowns, so what you want to do is like, what I bet you could probably do is do various knockdowns and record her getting up and doing the fucking, the AGI, and see which ones give her time to do and which ones don't.
Because I touched the ground, that's why I recessed the air shit. Is it because I touch the ground? Because I'm up in the air enough to...
What are you trying to... Oh, no, no, no. But air control... So... I don't think that's the way the air control works. You shouldn't be able to... But yeah, no, that probably is not air control. I think it's because there's like a stun active while you're in there. Nice bait! I'll kill me. Yeah. I did the sidestep button press. Sidestep critical edge.
But he was like, we haven't played you in a while like now, bro. I watched every last video. There's no way I heard you. That X shit you about to try on me, I'm not about to let that go out.
Also, you're welcome.
Yeah, I was like, I told him all that I played Boy X Play anyway. So.
Trying to do a little bit of what you're doing to me. Fuck it. Might as well spend the money.
We got two more of them out here.
Alright. Yeah. reach you, like you were straight up out of range. Yeah, you, it might have been the science stuff too, actually. You're right. Scarlet Flame! Fucking really?
If that was you, you would have hit me.
I'm alive!
I have
no! way! That is bullshit blazing!
That is bullshit blazing! Don't worry about it.
Fucking
GG's, motherfucker. GG's. GG's, you son of a bitch.